Why did the Tacoma Narrows Bridge collapse? Imagine a bridge, so new, it barely had a name. But this wasn't just any bridge. It was a structure that began to dance in the wind, twisting and swaying with an eerie grace. First, on November 7, 1940, a moderate wind began to blow through Washington's Puget Sound. Next, the newly built Tacoma Narrows Bridge, nicknamed Galloping Gertie, started to ripple gently. Then, the ripples grew into violent waves, causing the entire roadway to undulate dramatically. Finally, the bridge twisted and turned, not just up and down, but side to side, in a terrifying corkscrew motion. This wasn't a structural flaw in the traditional sense, but a phenomenon called aeroelastic flutter. The wind created vibrations that matched the bridge's natural frequency, amplifying the oscillations until the metal itself couldn't bear the stress. It was a resonant frequency that literally tore the bridge apart. And in a spectacular, slow-motion ballet of destruction, the bridge ceased to exist.